Everyone, welcome to or welcome back to my channel. Today's reading is going to be a general reading for the collective. So take what resonates in the rest. It's going to be for your sun, moon, rising, Venus, and north node. Any signs, as I say always, it's a timeless reading. This may resonate for the past, present, future. So take what resonates in the rest. All right, spirit guides. I banish any unwanted forces or associations to anything non-benevolent, negative, or anything that doesn't align with my heart's good from this space, and I make myself a space of working. Okay. Banish all residual energy. And okay, so let me see. Spirits, please step into this room. One of the orders I call upon as positive energy, so there's great guides, angels, and ancestors, and divine my light into my dark space. And show me, and this is me during this week. Please give me clear, honest, and direct messages only. Okay. Let's see what comes out from the system deck. Okay. Alright, spirit guides. Show me cards under the sea for the collective. Show me cards under the sea for the collective. If you have Gemini, so you could be a Gemini, or you don't. Gemini. This Gemini could be insecure. Gemini also represents the Lover's card, so this could be a twin flame soulmate that you're dealing with that needs some chakra balancing. Yeah, divine masculine. This could definitely be a twin flame soulmate. Divine masculine could be going through psychic attack from a karmic lover or family member, and it's definitely required to protect your energy at this time. Show me the cards I need to see for the collective. Okay, show me the cards I need to see for the collective. Wow, that's a lot. Okay, yeah, so there's a lot of changes that are happening currently. 555, past life karmics are being blocked at this time for trying to set you up. All of that spiritual warfare has been backfired. They're being exposed. Your twin flame could be a Capricorn, is needing some crystal healing at this time, and is trying to connect with their higher self, or you're needing to connect with your higher self. The Magician, you're definitely manifesting or in the manifestation mode at this time. You're definitely aligned with your destiny at this time, and you're experiencing a love story. There's somebody that wants to go on a date with you. Someone sees you as a great parent figure. Sagittarius, they're definitely undecided about you divine feminine. So we saw divine masculine, we saw divine feminine. Someone wants to travel towards you, divine feminine. Again, protect your energy cards. So that's all we have for these cards here. Let's go ahead and tap in with this deck. Here we have the Earth Angel, you, divine feminine or divine masculine. Very balanced angelic energy here, yeah, with the Two of Cups, definitely comes with energy. You guys are aligned and balancing out your connection and taking all the negativity and turning it into positivity. We have the Ace of Pentacles here, so definitely one of the two of you wants to offer one or the other, could be a proposal, marriage, relationship, or so on and so forth. This is definitely going to be justice. Making things right, speaking their truth, somebody that's watching you. Okay. Alright. So let's go ahead and tap in and see who's watching the collective. Who's watching the collective? Okay, so this could definitely be somebody that's stuck in their head, experiencing some self-imposed isolation or imprisonment. Who's watching the collective? Who's watching the collective? Okay, somebody that's very protective of you, somebody that has a lot of love for you, somebody that could be a Scorpio. Who's currently watching the collective, spirit guys? Who's currently watching the collective? Who's watching the collective? Who's watching the collective? Who's watching the collective? Okay. Spirit definitely that's in their head experiencing a lot of grief. Somebody sees you as a star seed, highly intuitive, highly hopeful, renewed. Somebody that's in the spotlight. Somebody that's very balanced, stable, and financially abundant and prosperous. Somebody that has a lot of strength. You have long-term security in terms of your finances. They definitely see long-term security with you. What you're the wish fulfillment. They're feeling that they hold currently by you. They're trying to balance and figure things out because they want to come and solidify this connection. We have the King and Queen of Pentacles here, so it's definitely divine soulmates, divine counterparts here. Definitely a lot of love here, a lot of emotions that both of you are experiencing, but they could be holding, you guys could be holding those feelings back from one another. So there's secrets here. Yeah, so that, how that popped out here, the Queen of Pentacles and the Nine of Cups. So definitely somebody that wants to come towards you, the Queen of Pentacles, actually the Queen of Cups, and offer you a proposal or a marriage. Somebody that sees you as overwhelming, total, complete love and support. And then we have, look at that. Can't make this up. We have the King of Cups with the Queen of Cups. With the Queen of Cups. This is definitely divine counterparts here, soulmates, twin flames. What is the message from this King of Cups to the Queen of Cups? What is the message from this King of Cups to the Queen of Cups? Okay, again, so this King of Cups sees you as the star, a star sees somebody that's highly healing, has a healing energy. People look up to you for guidance, for clarity. Somebody that has gone through a transformation or a rebirth after completing a cycle and a painful ending and a connection. So that's all I'm having for you, collected. I hope this helps. You definitely have a twin flame soulmate partner that wants to come in and solidify this connection. Thank you all for tuning in. Namaste. Peace.